Nope, the way that makes you stupid and Dave stupid and the Robo Knights and Harry and Joe and Ellery and so on and so forth and the others. They will make you a brain that's predictable of a bunch of fags that don't get a message, that are inbred, that refight wars and claim credit when it's not theirs, and then people will evolve off of your stupidity by avoiding it and let you guys fight out your wars, and we've warned the military and police firefighters, stay away from Team Dumb Shit and Jim Hall, Lavalle, Morgan, Steve Jones, and you know, their little crybaby LaFitte with Red Randy stomping around and all that in an invert. They don't want to read. They don't want to learn anything. They just want everybody to do it for them. Then Bernardo Carney and the country and western ghetto life, that's what they've always done. Episcopal man pretend and the Indian woman pretend. Just make them a brain and they're pathetic. Dumb blonde woman. She still beat him. You know, he doesn't want to, they don't want to accept it, so put it together and then people can evolve up your stupidity and watch you guys rotate in circles and create wars and fights like a bar fight and all that stupid ass shit, and you'll know the most ignorant people that ever exist on the world that don't fucking evolve. You know, if you could evolve, we once evolved up, but it just doesn't sink into you guys' head. So, you know, it just makes it easier. Give the little fag, you know, what he wants, and then warn all the chicks, you know, stay away from dumb shit, because that's all he's going to do, and let them annihilate themselves.